today, the report on the first phase of the project, reducing risk in zones of emergency stations, was presented at a forum in Park and Hotel. The project has been implemented since May 1, 2010, and will finish on July 31, 2010. It covers 15 villages of Smile, Shamakhisalyan, and Nechula regions. The forum was organized by Oxfam International Humanitarian Organizations and Fogel Association with support of European Commission's Humanitarian Office. Representatives of the Minister of Emergency Stations, Minister of Ecology, NGO, and mass media representatives, experts attended the forum. Forum participants spoke about the preventive measures for reduction of risk in emergency stations, international experience, management of emergency stations, awareness raising by media, and so on. Shavkat Alizadeh, representative of Oxfam in Azerbaijan, said that the main purpose of the project is to prepare a national concept on preparing people to survive the disasters. Experts believe that a lot of risks exist in Azerbaijan. According to them, a concept must be prepared to eliminate natural, technological, and ecological threats.